Oh, okay.
Good morning, Rushland High School. I am Cassidy DePola.
And I am Jenna Stevens.
Thank you for viewing Ram TV.
Today is Monday, April 24th, 2017.
Today's lunch is buffalo mac and cheese with a breadstick.
On this day in 1996, the Pittsburgh Penguins beat the Washington Capitals 3-2 in 139 minutes and 15 seconds of total gameplay, making it the fifth longest match in the history of the National Hockey League.
Today's word of the day is ambiguous. Doubtful, uncertain, especially from obscurity or indistinctiveness.
Here is what is happening in Ram Nation. Varsity baseball, 2:30. Junior high girls volleyball, 3 o'clock.
TSA. 2017 PATSA State Leadership Conference. Rushland Technology Student Association students performed well at the 2017 PATSA State Leadership Conference that was held at the Seven Springs Resort Wednesday through Saturday. The students competed against over 1,700 students from across the state. 22 out of the 23 Rushland middle school and high school students that attended placed in the top 10 in the state in one or more event. Please congratulate the following Rushland TSA students who placed in the top 10 in Pennsylvania. Rushland High School TSA. Second place, Digital Video Production, Cassidy DePola, Ben Fisher, Cassidy Orr, Sheridan Passio, Aditi Shriar, and Caitlin Yeager. Second place, Future Technology Teacher, Aditi Shriar. Third place, Safety Illustration, Cassidy Orr. Fourth place, Debating Technology Issues, Mara Trable and Aditi Shriar. Sixth place, Prepared Presentation, Ben Fisher. Seventh place, Scientific Visualization, Christopher Miller, John Brown, Devin Fisher, and Bobby Murtha. Eighth place, Software Development, Christopher Miller, Braden Leap, and John Brown. Ninth place, Robotics, Christopher Miller and Devin Fisher. Ninth place, Safety Illustration, Caitlin Yeager. Middle School TSA. Fourth place, Community Service, Austin Ardman, Aiden Passio, and Ayu Shriar. Sixth place, Mass Production, Kennedy Brown. Eighth place, Leadership Strategies, Caitlin Lakin Coslow, Sarah Fetterman, and Morgan Philibin. 8th place, Snapshot, Carly Colvin. 9th place, Medical Issues, Carly Colvin, Reese Hutzel, Aiden Passio, Morgan Philibin, and Ayushriar. Congrats, Nerd Herd.
RAPP, tickets to the Rushland After Prom Party, Viva Las Vegas, will be on sale from today through Thursday, May 4th. Tickets purchased after April 28th are not guaranteed a t-shirt. There will be great food and lots of activities. Inflatables include wrecking ball, Velcro wall, and obstacle course. Bubble soccer, laser tag, painting, movies, poker table, ping pong, cornhole, horse race, and more will be here along with a photo booth and karaoke. There will be prizes given away all night. Great food including specialty drinks, chicken strips, sushi, pizza, candy bar, and more. Cash and gift cards will be given away all night. Remember though, only those who stay all night are eligible for the grand prizes, so get ready for a fun-filled, substance-free prom night. Tickets are available in the athletic office for $10 each and Viva Las Vegas.
Prom Promise Limo Contest, SAD in the Octaviva State Farm will be hosting the signing of Prom Promise on Wednesday, April 26th, and Thursday, April 27th. During these two lunch periods, a prom promise will be held. Prom promise is a promise you make to yourself and others who you care about to remain substance-free during prom. All juniors and seniors who sign the prom promise have a chance through a random drawing to win a free limo ride for you and your friends to and from this year's RHS prom.
Freshmen and sophomores are reminded that Claysburg pizza orders and money are due on Friday, April 28th. Please turn them into Ms. Gruss.
AAABA ambassador applications are available in the main office. The deadline to apply is Wednesday, May 3rd.
Prom early dismissal permission slips. Permission slips for prom early dismissal are available in the main office. Prom dismissal time is 9:30 a.m. on Friday, May 5th. Students must attend school to attend prom. The permission slips are due to the main office no later than 12 on Wednesday, April 26.
Girls basketball. Any girl entering 9th through 12th grade next school year and interested in playing varsity basketball, please attend Open Gym on Wednesday, April 26th from 6 to 7:30 in the main gym. Any girl entering 7th or 8th grade next year and whom are interested in playing junior high basketball, please attend the Open Gym on Wednesday, April 26th from 6 to 7:30 in the Ramnasium.
East Hills Summer Employment. Attention students age 14 and older. East Hills is currently accepting applications for summer playground and sports supervisors until May 1st. For applications and more information, please contact East Hills Rec directly.
Outdoor Odyssey. Attention all 10th and 11th grade students. Pat Daly from Outdoor Odyssey will be at the high school on Monday, April 24th to conduct interviews with students interested in becoming mentors. Any student wishing to participate in interviews to turn in their completed mentor candidate referral form into the guidance office no later than Friday, April 21st. Additional copies of mentor candidate referral forms can be picked up in the guidance office.
Have a fantastic day.
Just rolling with my darling. We'll get real lost. We'll get real lost again.
Good morning, Ramnay Shamno, Glock, your MTV chief meteorologist. The high temperature for today is 57 degrees. The low is 45. There's a 57% chance of rain today, so have a great day, Richland.
Go Rams!
You look incredible.
Did you go tanning?
Yeah,
check it out.
Jealous.
Best spring break ever.
No.
You're getting so tan.
Finals are the worst.
I'm so glad they're over.
We need some sun.
I can't believe our friends are getting married.
She looks amazing.
Where's your tan?
I can't go tanning anymore. Doctor's orders.
It's melanoma. Stage 3.
Melanoma is the second most common cancer for young women, 15 to 29. Protect yourself. Protect your friends. Stop tanning. Learn more at spotskincancer.org. A message from the American Academy of Dermatology.
Hola. Hola, na. She telling me this and telling me that. You say once you take me with you, I never go back. Now I got a lesson that I wanna teach. I'ma show you that where you from, no matter to me. She said, hola, come on, stop. She said, konnichiwa. She said, pardon my French. I said, bonjour, mada. Then she said, sabase. And I said, nabule. No matter where I go, go. You know I love them all. She said, hola, come on, stop. She said, konnichiwa. She said, pardon my French. I said, bonjour, mada. Then she said, sabase. And I said, nabule. No matter where I go, go. You know I love them all.
I need more.